Meanwhile, North Korea has confirmed that it conducted missile firing drills in the early hours of Saturday. Now, the North Korean state media released images from the launch, which showed that the country's leader, Kim Jong-un, oversaw the live fire drills. The drill was to test long-range multiple rocket launchers and tactical guided weapons. The Korean Central News Agency reported that Kim expressed great satisfaction over the drills. He has asked his troops to maintain a high alert posture, and according to the media reports, Kim emphasized on the need to defend political sovereignty and economic self-sustenance of the country. North Korea's confirmation comes a day after South Korea claimed that its neighbors launched unidentified projectiles from its east coast city of Wonsan. South Korea expressed concerns over the weapon launches. It called the tests a violation of an agreement to reduce tension between the two countries. This could be Pyongyang's first long-range missile launch in a year as it seeks to increase pressure on Washington after nuclear talks have remained deadlocked. Meanwhile, the U.S. President Donald Trump says that he believes Kim Jong-un will not do anything to hurt the economic potential of North Korea. He tweeted saying, "Anything in this very interesting world is possible, but I believe that Kim Jong-un fully realizes the great economic potential of North Korea and will do nothing to interfere or end it. He also knows that I am with him and do not want to break his promise to him. A deal will happen," end quote.